Okay, let's try to do the example 15.1 follow-up questions. So part A, the question asks you to find out the population mean, and given the population has four numbers, so to calculate the mean, you have to add them up and divide by 4. So this one should be very easy. So 2 plus 5 plus 8 plus 13 divided by 4. So I will get the answer would be 7. Part B, suppose we take the sample 2, 5, 8, find the sample mean. So now the sample only has 3 numbers, so if we want to find out the mean, actually it's the same, so we will get 5. And then for part C, we suppose select another sample would be 5, 8, 13. So again, you have to find out the sample mean. So we will get the answer 26 over 3. Okay, and then for part D, okay, which sample give a better estimate of the population mean? Okay, 邊一個係比較接近啲個population mean 咧，咪就係佢估得好啲咯。Okay，咁好明顯26 over 3咧係近啲嘅。It's closer to the 7 compare with 5. So we can draw the conclusion that 5, 8, 13 is better. 咁啊，呢条都比较简单啦。咁啊，四个数字系 population， 咁就抽三个出嚟做 sample。咁啊，点样嘅抽法会比较好啲咁样？咁就系抽咧583嘅咁样。咁你放心啦，呢一啲嘅题目咧喺 exam 嗰度系唔会出现噶，唔会咁简单嘅。OK， 咁我哋去下一条。Example 2, follow-up questions. A population consists of 4 numbers, 4, 8, 10, 12. Sample of size 2 are drawn from the population without replacement. Part A, list all the possible samples that could be obtained and find the mean of each sample. Okay, 咁啊，有好多嘅可能性嘅喎，因为咧四个数字抽两个出嚟嘅。咁我哋咧可以咧就首先寫少少草稿，咁啊計一計啦。咁四 C 二就即係有六個 choices 嘅，咁即係代表咧你應該係會有六個 sample 嘅。咁咧就 sample 包括咧係抽到四同八啦，四同十啦，同埋四同十二嘅 fix 第一個數字，然後數啦。咁跟住咧下一個就係八字開頭啦，就八同十啦，八同十二啦。最尾咧就係十同十二嘅，咁 total 咧就有六個 choice。咁啊 mean 咧亦都有機會咧，就係、如果係揀咗四百嘅話咧，個 mean 咧就會係六咯。如果四十嘅話，個 mean 係七，跟住就八，跟住就九、十、十一。咁我就做完 part A 啦。咁跟住咧就到 part B 咯喎。咁 part B 咧條題目咧就要你 construct 一個 sampling distribution 咁啊 construct 啦。咁咧就六七八九十十一。好，咁跟住咧就係睇下咧抽到六嘅 mean 係六嘅 probability 係幾多？咁抽到 mean 係六嘅話咧，就即係代表我要抽到一個係四，一個係八啦。OK， 咁即係話咧，如果我要抽到四嘅話咧，咁呢度係有四個數字，我要抽到四，咁機會率咧就係四分之一啦。咁然後咧抽走咗之後咧，由於係 without replacement 嘅關係啦，我再抽下一個嘅時候咧，就得翻三個 choices。咁個四俾人抽走咗冇咗啦，咁即係代表咧就會係三分之幾 ，OK？ 咁啊，如果我要抽到八嘅話咧，就係三分之一嘅機會率。咁除咗可以抽咗四先抽八咧，亦都可以調翻轉咧，係抽咗八先抽四嘅。咁即係話咧，要將佢乘二啦。OK， 有機會係四百四先八後，或者係八先四後，咁所以咧就係要再乘二嘅。咁計出嚟咧，個答案咧就會係六分之一。OK， 咁即係呢個格仔咧就填六分之一。 咁其實其他都係嘅，點解啊？因為咧，所有嘅數字都係得一個啫嘛。OK， 七嘅可能性係幾多？就係40，咁都係四分之一乘三分之一，又乘二啦。OK， 八咧亦都係一樣啦，要抽到四同十二先可以組到八嘅。咁所以咧又係一樣咧，係四分之一乘三分之一乘二。咁所以咧其實全部咧都係同樣嘅機率可以抽到嘅。咁所以咧就即係全部都係六分之一。OK， 即係正如你擲骰仔咁樣擲到啊一二三四五六嘅機會率，其實都係六分之一嘅。咁跟住咧就到part C 啦。Part C 咧就係 find the mean of all the sample mean in part A， and compare it with the population mean。咁呢個咧就係 notes 嗰條題目啦。咁啊 ，mean of all sample mean。咁啊，同 looks 嗰題好似樣嘅，咁就六乘六分一加七乘六分一加八乘六分一加九乘六分一加十乘六分一再加十一乘六分一，咁呢個非常之熟練啦，我相信你計 expected value 應該非常之熟習噶啦，咁呢個都冇乜特別嘅。咁我哋咧就話要 compare it with the population mean， 咁我哋咧就睇下同 population mean 係咪一樣啦。咁啊 ，looks 其實你都做過一次係一樣嘅，咁但係佢呢度咧要你即係呢個 example 要你做一次啦。咁我唔使撳 counter， 我都知道一定係 8.5 噶啦。咁我哋就claim 咧 ，they are the same 啦。OK， 咁跟住咧下一條咧就係問你咧個 population require probability。個 sample mean 咧要少過九嘅，咁如果 sample mean 要少過九嘅話，咁即係呢一度啦。咁即係六分一加六分一加六分一啦，咁就即係二分一啦。咁啊，呢條題目咧淺過 notes 第四頁嗰條好多啊。咁notes 第四頁咧，我作嗰條 example 咧係有十個 data 嘅，即係有六個二、四個五。咁但係呢度咧淨係得四個 data 啫。咁而且咧，我作嘅嗰條題目裡面咧，我係 with replacement 嘅，即係我放翻落去嘅。咁呢個係 without replacement 啦。咁而且咧，我 notes 嗰條咧就係要探討埋 variance 嘅。咁但係咧，佢呢度就冇 mention 到 variance， 淨係睇 sample 啫咁。咁如果 notes 第四頁嘅嗰個 example 你識嘅話咧，咁基本上你呢條應該都冇乜困難㗎啦。咁我哋咧又去睇一睇下一條咯喎。Example 3 follow up questions: The score X of a large group of candidates in an aptitude test have a mean of 29 and standard deviation of 4. Random sample of size 46 were chosen, and in each case, the sample mean X bar was calculated. 咁我哋理解下呢句説話嘅意思啦。咁呢句説話裡面咧，一個咧就係 population 啦，即係呢個 large group of candidates。OK， 呢個係 population。咁然後咧，佢就揀咗36個人出嚟咁。咁呢36個 candidates 咧就會係個 sample 啦。咁 n 咧係36嘅。咁即係代表咧個 mean 咧，個 mean 咧就係 population 嘅 mean 嚟嘅。OK， 咁而呢個 standard deviation 咧，亦都係 population 嘅 standard deviation。我哋繼續睇落去啦。Part A， the question asks you to find out the mean and variance of X bar。OK， 咁呢一啲題目咧就係我之前所講咧，就係我當初做我都覺得係好唔能夠接受嘅題目嚟嘅。就係咧，你已經知道咗個 population 嘅 mean 同埋 SDU， 然後你仲要再抽36個人出嚟去睇佢個數據，然之後就再睇佢個 sample mean 喎。咁你其實呢條題目好奇怪嘅，即係我哋現實生活就係因為我哋唔知個 population 嘅 mean 同 variance， 我哋先至會抽啲人出嚟做問卷啊，或者做調查噶嘛 ？OK， 咁呢個就好奇怪嘅。你而家知道咗啦，然後你仲要抽啲人出嚟，咁我哋反而咧就係用個 population 去計翻個 sample 嘅。咁呢個其實嗰個做法係好騎呢嘅。咁但係咧就 冇辦法啦，跟住佢嘅題目係咁樣嘅話，咁我哋都係跟翻佢啦。咁 mean 咧就會同 population 係一樣咯。咁但係咧variance 咧就會係four square 啦。OK， 但我哋要除翻咧就係個 sample， 咁就 sample size 咧就係36嘅。OK， 咁啊4/9咯。咁咧，如果你唔記得條公式嘅話，你就咩都唔使做噶啦。咁所以咧，你記得要記得條公式嚇。咁 Part B 咧條題目咧就係話 ，according to similar research sample with the means ranging within 0.5 standard deviation of bar from x from the expected value of the sample mean are considered typical in the current situation. If the mean of the sample is 29.2, is this a typical sample? OK， 咁我哋咧首先就要望下咧，個 standard deviation 係幾多啦？因為佢講係 0.5 乘以 standard deviation of x bar 嘛，咁即係我哋首先要知道即係 standard deviation of x bar 係幾多啦？咁啊 ，standard deviation of x bar 咧，我哋頭先咧就計到個 variance 啦。咁開方咧其實就係個 standard deviation 啦。OK， 咁起碼我哋就首先知道咗呢一個嘅意思，即係2/3嘅意思先。咁然之後咧個 expected 咧，我哋都知嘅，因為頭先我哋計咗係29。咁我哋咧睇多次呢一句説話啦，咁佢就話咧within 0.5乘以三分之二 from 29， OK， 即係29正負0.5乘三分二嘅話咧，就係 consider typical 嘅。咁我哋咧就將呢一句説話咧就翻譯咗出嚟先 ，OK， 佢嘅意思咧就係講緊何謂叫 typical 啊 ，OK。typical 的 sample 就是他們的 mean 要 within 就是這個啦 within 什麼啊 within 是29加減多少啊就是 0.5 個 standard deviation咁我就將呢一句説話咧就翻譯咗出嚟啦。OK， 再嚟多次咯喎。Within 0.5乘以三分之二 from 29呢句説話即係29加減0.5乘三分之二啦。加減0.5乘三分之二。咁呢個 range 咧 ，within 呢個 range 咧就係 consider 係 typical 嘅。咁我哋撳一撳前面呢個數字啦，29減呢個數咧就即係28又三分之二啦。咁呢邊咧就係29又三分之一啦。跟住咧我就睇第二句，第二句就係 in the current situation， 即係呢一個情況之下。請問個 mean 係29.2算唔算係 typical？ OK， 咁29.2係咪喺呢個 range 入邊咧？咁29.2咧係喺呢個 range 入邊嘅，咁咧我就可以答啦。咁咧就係因為29.2咧其實係喺呢個 range 入邊嘅，咁所以咧 yes 佢係嘅。咁就做完啦。咁啊，呢幾條題目咧，其實都係好簡單嘅 introduction population 嘅 mean 啦、SD 啦、variance 啦，同埋究竟 sample 究竟有咩唔同，或者有咩關聯嘅咁。咁基本上咧，其實你記咗啲公式嘅話咧，你做呢啲數咧，其實都冇乜好大問題嘅。咁呢個 video 咧就嚟到呢一度。